Assam Governor Gulab Kataria, during his maiden trip to Majuli district on Wednesday, visited Auniati Xatra, Kamalabari Xatra, Garmur Xatra and Dakhinpat Xatra and paid his obeisance. The governor also spent some time at the prayer meeting organized by the female devotees on the occasion of Krisha Janmasthami. He also visited the Xatras Museum, where he enjoyed the antiques and assured to provide financial assistance from his end to support the Xatras in preserving the state's heritage. The governor enjoyed the devout ambience brought about by a Xatriya performance.